this is a race car and this one has to finish a race. And we know that a car race constitutes of several laps. This is the race car's starting point. The car is here and it goes round and round, completes a lap, starts the second lap, goes round, round, completes a lap and starts the third lap. So from this point, do we notice that this is lap 1 completed, lap 2 starts from here. So this is the point. On this side is lap 1 and on this side is lap 2. So keep this concept in mind. This is my 0 degree longitude or prime meridian, as I had told you. Now 0 degree and its corresponding 180 degree longitude that we had been discussing, they do not have any values. We don't say 0 degrees east or 0 degrees west. We start counting from 1 degree east, 2 degree east, like this. And finally 180 degree also. From here we have 1 to 180 degree, here we have 1 to 180 degree. So corresponding 180 degrees also, we don't keep any value for it. No 180 degree west, no 180 degree east. Now, from 0 degree, those of you who have an atlas, you can open and see also. As we go towards the east, we cross the continents of Asia, Africa, Australia, and then we come to the longitude of 180 degrees. So when we come to the longitude of 180 degrees, on this side we have the continents of Africa, Asia, Australia that we have covered. And as we move towards this side, we now come to the continents of North America, South America, etc. So since our 180 degree has been delineated or decided as the international date line. If you remember, the start point from where that red champion racing car had started its racing, this is the point from where we start counting. 1 degree, 2 degree, and by 4 minutes, as I told you, we continue, we keep on continue, and the time keeps on increasing. And finally, as we make one full circle over here, the date immediately changes. So if this is the international date line, on one side it is 24 hours lesser and on the other side it is 24 hours greater, because this has already gained 24 hours. We have moved 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 minutes and 60 minutes, 120 minutes, all that, and it has gained 24 hours. So on this side, the date is one day ahead than on this side. So 180 degree or international date line is the line which demarcates two sides with a time difference of 24 hours.